California correctional officer is sentenced to more than 12 years in federal prison for causing the death of an inmate. 40-year-old Arturo Pacheco was escorting a 65-year-old inmate whose hands were cuffed behind him when he grabbed and pulled the inmate's legs from under him. Well, that inmate landed face first on the concrete floor, breaking his jaw and several teeth, and he died of a pulmonary embolism 2 days later.